It's all Ireland, though. England had their say at the start of the second half, but it's been all Ireland. Dennis Leamy thrashes into Andy Farrell. Ireland have numbers. They go for the wide option. The kick for Shane Horgan.
Brilliant.
Oh, wonderful work. The 6'4" Horgan against Josh Lucy. The accuracy of the kick. No contest. Ireland further ahead. The game settled.